This is a Bell and Howell projector, 8mm, projecting a movie. And there's a lot of monkeys in this movie. They're just monkeying around. And this is Circus. Okay, so we can't see the, oh my gosh, duh. I don't know if you can see, probably not, but it's Circus at the Zoo, whatever. So this is Circus at the Zoo. It looks like there's a line of color or distortion maybe through the film. I don't know if that means it's burning it or... Let's see if I can put a monkey in my hand. Okay, now that doesn't work out so well. Okay, so now to add our own soundtrack, you know. So now you will see. Dun, dun, dun. Okay. It's so blurry. Is it supposed to be blurry like that?
It looks better on your phone.
Everybody only sees two movies. Hey, the monkeys, get it?
It's a band of monkeys. It says let's band up.
That's hilarious. They've got rhythm. Do you feel it? Because I don't hear it, you know? I'm sort of glad that I don't hear it. I wonder if it actually sounded good.
No, they're probably just yelling into the thing instead.
Sometimes when my kids act like monkeys, I wish it was on an 8mm film so that I could mute it. Oh, yeah. She's rocking it out. Oh, yeah. She's got the beat. Holy smack.
Playing the metal sheet with a stick.
I'm about to go on U-Jams and make Shall We Dance. Aww. Oh. Okay. So, that is one of the many movies I'll be posting here because I'm testing them out. They're being sold on eBay at psfartistcenternet. So you guys can check us out. And if you're interested in purchasing any of the films, they will be posted very soon. That's great. I totally want to use this and throw it with a soundtrack. That's awesome. I would take my kids to see this for certain. This is so funny. Is that where they get that tongue movement from, like in all the bands, from the monkeys? Alrighty. It's our first time using this projector, so it may... Oh, okay, so the light was still there, so I'm assuming it's from the projector. At any rate, as far as the quality, I'm not sure exactly, you know, if we were doing this exactly the way it should be seen. So, anyway, Tune in for more videos of 8mm films. Thanks.